Put your hands together for Jurnee.
Say this to you. I'm actually having a flashback because I'm watching you sing and I'm watching Sheila over in the corner. Now, Sheila, that's Sheila E.
Thank you.
Now, if there's enough pressure in the room, Sheila was there through every part of Prince's career. So I want to tell you, congratulations. You took care of business.
Thank you.
I'm loving the fact that you're doing the songs. Fantastic.
Thank
Go
you.
For it.
Well, you look like a snack.
Thank you.
I really, really appreciated that you were moving around for the second verse, because if it were Prince, he would just be like, you know, that microphone would be in the audience. He'd be dancing around.
Right.
He'd probably be over here. So I liked seeing some of that. I want some more of it for the next song. More teeth.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Definitely. Thank you.
Yes. Great song choice, though. Anytime you can come out with a fun up tempo to kick the show off, it gets people moving. Katie got Lionel and I to kiss her hand, so Katie's got some kisses
You're
in.
You're welcome.
But good job. I had a great time watching you.
Thank you so much.
Is it challenging having to do two songs this week in one live show?
It's always challenging, but it's what I want to do, so I love it.
This is the dream. All right, well done. We'll see
you
in a little
bit.
One more time for Jurnee. Remember, you vote all show long. Voting closes during the last commercial break. If you text your votes, messaging and data rates may apply. And we're honored tonight, as Lionel said, to have the wonderful Sheila E. with us.
Thank you.
So great to see you again.
Thank you.
What does it mean to be doing these songs with these contestants tonight, this generation?
Oh, it's an honor. I mean, it's this next generation. So the point is to continue to spread his legacy, which is his music. Amazing songwriter and guitar player. He's amazing.
We're so happy to have the song, the music, and you with us.
Yeah.
All right.
We're good.
We'll see you in a little bit. Sheila E.